A lot of schools are starting in a remote model, but some schools are able to open safely. When it's time for your school to open, you will see some additional health and safety measures in place, like temperature checks, frequent hand washing, and face coverings. Surfaces will need to be cleaned and sanitized more often, and the CDC guidelines for physical distancing must be followed. With these measures in place, we can ensure a safe learning environment for all.